just a update on the new burner. I plumbed it all in, and I just wanted to show you how easy it is to start. There's probably about a quarter of a cup of oil in there. So, can you see that? Set that on fire. I don't want to set the world on fire. Hopefully. I'll give that a minute or two. A bit of wind. So that's how fast it is, you know, compared to the other one. Sometimes takes half hour, longer than that maybe, you know, so you've got to. Such a simple idea, this one, and it works. A little chip basket into the bottom of the bucket. That way it stops some of the shit going in there. I'm finding that new tap very temperamental. Put the camera here and cool down a bit. This is warm, really hot. Thank you. sure you get all in. All in.
Wiggly, wiggly box.
Make sure you fill all that in. That's essential. See? All feel nice. When you shut your burner off, oil's off, but the fan is still going, so it cools it down, otherwise it just smokes for half hour, and you don't want that, do you? Now, the big question. What do I do with these? sell them at a very cheap price. Very cheap. What you're paying for is the post and the weight of the alley, which is light. So it's not the labour. And if you want one done on any subject, let me know. I love the challenge, everybody will tell you that. So there you are. I just cover that up now for the night. Thanks for watching. Um.